You know what time it is right now. It is no doubt about it. No doubt about it. It is game time right now. We got the adventures of Moon Man and Slim Shady himself. So, and I've been crazy looking forward to getting into this. So I'm not going to intro you to death. I just want to get into it, man. Other than that, the link to this will be down in the description box to the original, as it always is. And I probably will be pausing through this. So if that's not your thing, sorry. But that's what I do. So let's dive into this thing, man. I've been looking forward to it. Let's go.
Yep.
Uh-huh. Mmm.
Yeah, it's been a minute, but I'm back in it. Y'all ain't dealing with the same ball.
Nope.
Got a little trippy in the transition. Yeah. New attitude mixed with the pure raw. The night game.
Got a little trippy in a transition. New attitude mixed with the pure raw. I see you. Let's go.
Yeah, it's been a minute, but I'm back in it. Y'all ain't dealing with the same ball. Got a little trippy in the transition. Yeah. New attitude mixed with the pure raw. Night game, your girl call. She like to me, baby, down to get busy.
Oh,
no dice, chill with it. In life, feeling dizzy. Oh, having visited the city, and I go to war. See me in the day to the late night. Tell him it's a charm, I'm in freeze mode. To the gods, can't stop a hero when he in flight. Swimming in the light, right? Go and get you some, go and show him something. It's a new thing. Yeah, let my nuts hang. Knock a top off like LeBron or the Wayne Wade. Oh, lift off.
Was that a shot at LeBron's hairline? I feel like that was his shot, because look, at one point, LeBron's hairline, I think he has gotten it fixed or has done some shit with his hair, but I don't know about Dwayne Wade. I don't know if he's gone bald or whatever, but at one point, LeBron's hairline was crazy. I feel like that was a shot at LeBron's hairline. Why I got this thing paused, I legit feel like I am watching an animated comic book right now, as it is supposed to feel like that, the adventures of Moon Man and Slim Shady. It's supposed to feel like you're watching a comic book. Let's go.
Swimming in the light, right? Go and get you some, go and show them something. It's a new thing. Yeah, let my nuts hang. Knock a top off like LeBron or the Wayne Wade. Oh, lift off. Can't start a nigga grow. Better get gone, move along. You don't want to trip, want to get it on. You don't want to act, don't get me wrong. Damn, listen to the words in the song. We ain't got to tell them, we're just getting ready.
Yeah.
See in front. We ain't kidding. If you want it, you can get it.
You can get it.
Wizard of the rage, come and get this arm. Next steps of the jet from the lean back. Run around the world and we ain't packed. Hit them, boom, boom, leave them stuck. Oh, you seen that? Chilling with a team at. See a black band, pull up with some drums. Yeah, I need that. So crazy, can't believe it. No cams, damn, no filming at all. Real nigga facts.
Come on.
Years ago, rehab, all good. Help me figure out another plan. It got bad, so bad. Nah, I ain't fucking love that man. Then I hopped out of the new zone with my Louis bag. True story, take you through the dark and the light.
Yeah.
Got sun, got through new.
Take you through the dark and the light. So he's been through some shit. He's been through some shit over these. I don't know how long he's been gone. I don't know. You know, I don't know his story, but he's basically saying he's been through some shit. Now he's back. New attitude mixed with the pure raw with an M feature, which, let's be honest, if you've been gone for a minute, coming back with an M feature doesn't hurt. I'm just saying. Let's go. Let's go.
It got bad, so bad. Nah, I ain't fucking love that man. Then I hopped out of the new zone with my Louis bag. True story, take you through the dark and the light.
Yeah.
Got sun, got through new. Back up in the world, it's a day in the life. Hit the blunt and get it.
Dude.
Raise bars, same song, we did it.
Yeah.
Hot sauce poured on all jams. It's supposed to carry on, smoke strong. Get your mama down with it.
Come on.
And the game fucking needed something dirty raw. Tell them it's the law and we read it.
Yeah.
So if it's God you believe in, bob your head and just nod in agreement. They say time's undefeated. I'ma be the first one who can beat it.
Yeah.
I have dreams, now I shoot threes. Got a little green, but I don't do weed. No perp nor lean, that's Tunchi.
Yeah.
That's Norleans, fuck Drew Brees. Yeah. Snoop deal double, that's
perp nor lean, that's Norleans, fuck Drew Brees. Let's go.
I had like hoop dreams. Now I shoot threes, got a little green, but I don't do weed. No perp nor lean, that's Tunchi, that's Norleans. Fuck Drew Brees, deal double, that's 2 G's. Probably spin on paper, ooh-wee. Since Tuesday, probably keep a few trees. But the only ones I smoke are the loose leaf. Not high, but I'm your highness. Secretly, you're my dick. But you haters, a butt hurt, bunch of sore hind ends. I was just a poor white kid. Now if rap was speedball, I'd be Jordan like bitch. You wish you could score like this. Yeah, not even at half court I'd miss. I'm mouthwash, cause if I was on the floor I'd swish. Fluoride, swish.
Mouthwash, fluoride. Oh shit, sometimes it is. I am so glad that these lyrics are up here right now, cause there is no way I'd be catching some of this shit. The wordplay is ridiculous. Let's go. I would be catching
rap
these.
Rap was speedball, I'd be Jordan like bitch. What? You wish you could score like this. Yeah, not even at half court I'd miss. I'm mouthwash, cause if I was on the floor I'd swish. Swish, but I cannot lie, I got you in my top 5. Worst rappers of all time. I lost my spot, y'all got all time. King of rap, nah, their words, not mine. King of swear words, and not lying. You should never compare yours, a toll free number. Only way you'll ever have a hotline. Fuck's going on, man? Bunch of half-wits up in office. Was walking around like a zombie apocalypse. Other half are just pissed off and don't wanna wear a mask and they're just scoffing. And that's how you end up catching the shit off them. I just use the same basket as you shopping. Now I'm in a fucking casket from you coughing. Always stay ahead of haters, let them hate, but never let a traitor penetrate your circle. Separate yourself from those who try to pull you down. The real ones never stray.
I was wondering too if this was gonna be like an older verse from M. Obviously not. He's touching on issues from right now. So this is obviously a new verse from him. I was legit wondering that. Let's go. Let's take that back too.
Main basket is you shopping. Now I'm in a fucking casket from you coughing. Always stay ahead of haters, let them hate, but never let a traitor penetrate your circle. Separate yourself from those who try to pull you down. The real ones never stray. Sort of like Medusa. Yeah. That's how you stay ahead of snakes. MCs pull out gats, I don't give a fuck how strapped. You're gonna out rap me, I doubt that. Please, bitch, I'm a house rat. These raps about that cheese like mousetraps. Earthlings, I adapt to them. Certain things I don't wanna do but have to in order just to act human, like using a bathroom and vacuuming. Yeah, rapping in the booth in a triple fat goose hazmat suit, bubble wrap and a mask too. And I don't think that's what they meant by trap music. Running through ink like I'm tattooing. This is music to be murdered by your love. Turn the volume up, I am fired up like a blunt. Bread is long like an Italian's up. I am drugs, that is probably why your opinion of me's high as fuck. And it's non-stop fury, cause I ain't holding them up like an armed robbery. God's my jury, so when I die, I'm not worried. Prayers to George Floyd and Ahmaud Arbery. How the fuck is it that so many cops are dirty? Stop that, please. I'm sorry, but I can't breathe when I got you on top of me. Your goddamn knees and my carotid artery.
The adventures of Moon Man and Slim. Yes, who won it with them? The trilogy continues. Seven niggas, sis. See what's on the menu. Autumn panic, god damn it.
Let's get it, baby.
Hope you fuckers understand it. The villain for you niggas. Come and get descriptions. Rap God. Rage.
That was some wordplay for you. But hold on. I feel like everybody and their mom is going to be focusing more on M's verse. I mean, but come on, man. Let's put some respect on Kid Cudi's verse too, by the way, man. He did his thing. Don't say he didn't. So, but yeah, I know it's Eminem, so I know people are going to focus heavy on his. Yeah, the wordplay is crazy. If you didn't have the lyrics up there, a lot of that shit would have went right over, you know, at most people's heads. As I'm sure you're going to point out, that's what people like to do. You missed this, you missed that. Yeah. It happens, trust me. I'm gonna end this thing right here, man. The wordplay was sick, and he's touching on topics from now. Like I said, I wasn't sure if it was gonna be a new verse or an old verse. Obviously new, since the topics he was touching on. But I'm gonna end this thing right here. Link to the original description box. I'm out.